You're such a good older sister.
Such a good sister.
It's so good, Bird.
Bird. Is that your little brother?
Is that your little brother? What's your little brother's name?
Tiny.
Oh. Even though we call him Buddy, but you can call him Tiny.
It's so cute. She's like caressing his head or giving him 100 kisses. She loves the fact that she gets to take care of him.
You're so sweet, baby.
I just can't wait to see my little boy grow up with my little girl. It's just, I don't know. I'm really overwhelmed with joy.
Hi, baby.
Yeah, is it crazy that now you have two grandsons?
It's incredible.
I can't even believe it.
Just a couple days ago, you didn't have any.
Any grandson.
Berber. Oh. Look who's here, Bird.
She's under my dress.
Oh, hey, Wynn. Do you guys see these Artem legs?
Aw.
Being a mom for the first few days, it's so incredible. Since Matteo's been born, surprisingly, he's been super easy, especially because Artem and I are just on such a schedule for him.
So mom, how is it seeing Buddy?
Oh my gosh.
So precious.
So cute. And this little one.
That's nice.
Yeah. So mom, you got your boys.
I got my boys, wow. That's awesome.
My mom has been through a lot. She made it through an incredibly hard surgery. She's lucky to be alive.
What memories this brings back with YouTube.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. You know?
After my mom having this successful surgery, it makes me think back to that virtual call we had.
And now she's able to hold her grandbabies. It makes my heart so happy.
She's so brave. I've just realized with everything my mom's gone through, like, that's why she's always been such an amazing role model for us, because how she's handled this whole situation has been truly beautiful.
Well, mom, your grandsons, you got them.
You got your grandbabies.
Healthy.
I mean, grandboys. It's so cute because two boys less than 24 hours, and it's like we do have our own tag team.
I know. Mick Foley tweeted, now that's twin magic.
I thought that was so cute. I read that one to Johnny.
Yeah,
it is twin magic.
Yeah, look up.
Oh, twin magic.